Okay.
Well, today is Wednesday, right? Wednesday the 8th. 7th. Wednesday, July 7th, 2010. And well, today we're going to, we got several things we can talk about. We're thinking about answering some questions, a couple questions that have come up. And then just guys freestyling from there and what we do, like warming up. You know, you guys know by now, the first video of the day is kind of a warm-up video, but there's a lot of good stuff that gets in those videos, though, the people's personal. So might want to listen carefully. That's right. But I think the first thing we could talk about is I get questions all the time about people asking if the spirit that involved knows this, if this is happening or that's happening in the family and all this. Of course they do.
Yeah.
You know, just about every case of it they do, unless they're in the self-imposed exile dimension and not worried, looking at anything, not caring,
not paying attention.
That's something then they might not. But if they are on the other side, they know. You know, now if you have a specific thing to ask about it, it's all right to ask it. But
yeah,
we get that question all the time.
Yeah, but we try to do the best we can as far as using the medium process to get messages back and forth. But a lot of times, situational stuff, you know, usually, you know, people know what's going on the other side. You know, but you know, they're checking in on us, so
keeping
a good eye on us. You know.
But sometimes it's not anything they can do. Sometimes it's on us over here to figure it out.
That's right.
Sometimes they don't intervene. I wanted to answer that one.
Yeah.
And what's the question you got?
I have a question. It says, one of the questions here is, why do we have parents? So what are the questions I guess we can answer if we want to?
Why do we have parents? Why do we have parents? Well, because it's necessary in this world to be, since people are having sex and making offspring, you know, spirit's got to take a body.
I wanted to say this also. Before we choose this body and lifetime, we probably choose, I'm pretty sure we choose our families and our parents and our outcome too, you know, from the other side. So like, there's others too. On the other side, I think, before you enter a next life or your next incarnation or whatever you want to call it, reincarnation, or you kind of have a template to like an idea to things that you want, you kind of decide your lifestyle
in advance.
You
write out a lot of aspects in your life before you live.
That's right.
It's because on the other side there's no time, so they can scan ahead forward and back.
A lot of people say, well, I didn't have good parents or I didn't have perfect parents.
But you chose them for a reason.
Exactly.
There was a reason why you had bad parents or in a bad home or no parents at all even.
Yeah.
In a way, or just living alone. Even that.
Mm-hmm.
That's the truth. Or that is the truth. It's all happening for you. You chose.
Yeah, one of the questions is, why are we born? Was one of the questions, but I guess the same reason.
Same reason.
We come into this life to accomplish some things, get it out of the way, to move on to maybe gain into maturity in a sense to our next life,
Yeah, that's what it is. Basically, we live lives in this physical world, in this universe, of which there are many, many ones, not just Earth, But it's a learning process, and you kind of come here in physical life in this world, and we tend to forget that we came from the spirit world and while we're here.
Right.
But once you start waking up to that while you're here, and you can really rise to the higher levels.
Exactly.
Because then once you know where you come from and what the purpose of it all is, you don't need to come back anymore. Jeremy and I are on our last lifetimes here. This is both of ours last physical life.
Yeah.
So after tens of thousands of lives, this is our last one. But that's a lot of lifetime, tens of thousands of this.
Yeah.
We must have been working hard.
We've been born a lot and died a lot, reincarnated a lot. We come back and chose different types of lifestyles a lot, different types of parents, different situations. I mean, we definitely being born for a reason, die for a reason. So.
Oh, well, as everybody.
Everybody.
All you guys have been born and died before, too.
Probably tens of thousands of times as well, you know.
Oh, yeah, because, I mean, there's never been a time where any of us didn't live and exist in some form or another.
Right.
You know, I mean, shit, millions of years ago, we were alive and doing things, living incarnations, different places. You know, y'all were, too. Billions of years ago, we were around.
That's right.
Doing things.
You know, it may have been in this form, it may have been an alien, we consider an alien form. It might have been in a
tree, animal.
Animal, you know. I've been here a few times, you know, it's all types of things, you know.
Yep, that's true. And yeah, the trees have spirits in them too. Let me point that out.
Yeah.
As crazy as it sounds, yeah, trees have, a lot of people live to trees because it's done the word patience.
Patience and, just accepting what's around
you. Accepting what's around you, yeah.
Seeing the,
seeing that they're not being able to do anything.
Exactly, can't move. And that's probably really good for each and every life that we live, to have some patience, you know, learn patience. We may not know where it comes from, but maybe it came from being a tree, you know. You never know. It could have been from, being a predator or its prey, you know.
Yeah, we've been that too.
Yeah, you know, roadkill or something, you know.
It happens.
the way it goes down sometimes.
Yeah, we've done a lot of stuff, man. It's just a relief for me to know this is my last lifetime.
Yeah, I think so too. Yeah.
After all the ones we've done, it's finally over.
Yeah, absolutely. Coming around the bend.
Yeah, it's about time after all we've been through. But that's probably why we're born. That's one reason. We can probably talk more about it, but that's the basic reason. It's why people are born. You know?
Yeah.
That's what's going on. You know? Behind the scenes.
Absolutely. Now, is there anything that you had in mind to talk about? Anything goes, of course, you know, we're just trying to warm up here. I have a few more questions, but some of them, you know.
We can get back to
them. Yeah, we'll get back to some of them, you know. But I think I opened up a good thing about the parents and being born as far as, you know, creating your next life, you know, and doing those things. I believe in that. Definitely think that there's a lot of planning going on in between lives.
Yeah, I mean, I've had kids tell me that they remember me from the other side. You know, like younger kids now, some of them have told me that they remember being with me, consulting with me and stuff. And, you know, probably I consulted with a friend's kid, an 8-year-old kid before he was born, consulting on this lifetime he's in now.
Yeah.
He said he remembers me sitting around a marble table coming in to talk with him about the life. You know, I was there. I don't know if you were there. You might have been. He might not have known if he would.
Right.
The Buddha came, and, you know.
Absolutely.
So just consulting on what the best thing that we're doing in the next life would be. I probably was consulting because he was being born to somebody I know real well. I probably was jumping in for consultations because I know his mom.
Yeah.
You know? So.
Helping out, yeah. I feel you on
that. But I guess all of us go to the spirit world at night or wherever. Travel around different dimensions, spirit world, whatever, all that stuff, you know? Don't always remember it, but you've been there.
That's right, yeah. Living out some of the thoughts that you're having, you know what I'm saying? Like when you cross over, your thoughts create reality immediately, you know, and that's a lot of what the dream world is like, you know. I think we touched on that a little bit, but, you know, when you go into a dream, you have no control, but a lot of things happen, and, you know, it's probably like that when you pass on.
Oh, yeah. And, I was thinking more about, like, something about, like, we got to figure out a way to get to reach out to more people.